New at noon, a man charged with abusing a corpse is now charged with criminal homicide. Police arrested Daryl Jones back in May after finding Christy Jefferson's body in an unplugged refrigerator in an apartment in McKees Rocks. Jefferson was reported missing in April, and her body was found 5 days later. Jefferson and Jones dated, and neighbors say they fought often.